It did go to a second alarm immediately due to the flame showing, smoke showing on the initial call. They received numerous calls on it, and with the manpower issues during the day, right at 5 o'clock at night, we went to a second alarm for manpower. The initial reports when they tried to enter the residence, there were a lot of garbage bags in the back room on the second floor, and it was immediately just decided to go to a defensive mode until we could actually see what was going on inside the residence for the layout and how much garbage was actually in.